Hey guys, guess what? We're gonna do a pastet taste test. I got some weird stuff. First of all, chicken, that's pretty regular. But then I have black truffle pastet. That sounds interesting, but in English it's called pate, I think. Anyways, pastet sounds way better. And there's a little box of a seafood pastet. Smoked salmon pastet, crab pastet, lobster pastet. That's awesome. So let's do a taste test. First of all, with the seafood. And I got a bubble over here, carbonated minted water. I love that stuff. To just kind of get my taste buds reset. Okay, this one is salmon pastet. Ooh, yellow. Oh yeah, smells super fishy. But yeah, smells like pastet. Ooh, soft, very, very soft. When it spreads so well, that's the best. You can spread it on crackers. I would like to do it on a bread, but because I've been eating so much pastet today, I'm not gonna get any bread. Straight up pastet. Mmm, first impression, very soft. Tastes a little bitter. And have a little bit of flavor of like seafood flavor. I wouldn't say it tastes a lot like salmon, but I do taste a little bit of flavor in it. But I love how soft it is. Mmm, that's so good. My favorite pastets is bitter pastets. And it has a little bit of bitterness. It just tastes like pastet with a little bit of a salmon flavor. Okay, this is crab pastet. Who does not like crab? I love all the seafood. I love all the food. I will eat anything pretty much. Okay, crab pastet. This one is much, much whiter. Ooh, look at that. Ooh, different texture to it. Just like have a little bit more like, you know, stringy to it. I don't know how to say it. Just like a crab cake. And it does not taste bitter whatsoever. I kind of like bitterness a little bit, way more, but also very, very soft pastet. Mm. Tastes a lot more like crab versus the other one. I should stop eating so much. I have a lot more to go. Both are amazing though. I can't believe the difference of pastet. It's a perfect spread. Instead of peanut butter, try to put some pastet with chai, with tea. Okay, this is lobster. Then now we're getting fancy. There's a little bit different color for the lobster. Okay, there goes nothing. Mmm! This one almost sweet. Smells like, I don't know. Smells like ice cream. Not really. But wow, I can't believe the difference of the texture of it and the taste to it. Mmm. This one probably the more softest, but it has quite a bit of moisture into it. Yeah, this is the most moist. But again, all day I'll go with the bitter pastet. The bitter pastet where it's at. Oh yeah, very, very bitter. I think this is the salmon is the winner for me, because the crab tastes like crab cake, and I don't know how do I feel about the lobster. It's good, it's just I would rather eat lobster in a lobster form, not a pastet, I guess. Okay, now we have chicken pastet, this brand. Okay, there's so many different pastets, if you're trying to figure it out where to buy it. Oh yeah, smells different. Smells like chicken salad. You can buy them on Amazon real easily. Okay, this one has very, very different consistency. Wow, mm-hmm. That is way better than seafood pastet. It, a lot of stuff, a little bit more, what would I say it? It's like texture of like sandy, you know? It has a lot of like pieces inside of it. This stuff right here, it's actually like a paste. And obviously you wouldn't eat it with a spoon. You would put it on a bread. Just spread it. Depends how much you like. But this is good stuff. Spread it on a bread or crackers. Eat with it with the tea. Awesome pastet for sure. Chicken. Way better than seafood. I don't think I ever had seafood pastet before. I'm kind of predicting the black truffle pastet is not going to be even that good. I had no idea. Is this even pastet? Yeah, pate. It says pate. It's liquid. Why is it so liquidy? It's like, I don't even know. No. No. It's not good. Let me put some good pastet on my mouth. Look, it's a mess. I think the what I don't like about it, it's too oily. It does not taste good at all. Like, I honestly expect it not taste good. It's rare, but yeah, there's things that I do not like sometimes. It's very rare. And that stuff, too concentrated. Maybe you're supposed to spread a little bit on a bread. That's it. But yeah, let me know in comments below if you want to see me taste test other pastets and things like that. And yeah, thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.